My advisors have informed me that some citizens have been exploring the waterworks in an effort to discover a fictional set of tunnels supposedly used to transport stolen bolts to my personal transport ship. This is a bad idea. That area, which has no tunnels, is super duper haunted. It's also filled with demons and ghouls who feast on souls for survival. Vote Gumblebrick. Citizens, there have been reports of a large, white-skinned demon with red hair lurking on the rooftops of our city. For your own safety, I urge you to proactively ensure your own survival by offering the demon a sacrifice. Simply choose the child or spouse you love the least and tell them there is a surprise waiting for them up on the rooftop. A new toy, or perhaps that a lovely new bottle of perfume. When the demon's bloodlust is satiated, I'm confident your remaining family members will. This is a recorded message from your mayor, Gumblebrick. At this time, the majority of the sector has been evacuated. Therefore, I would like to read Galactic Proclamation Sigma 2-4-8, subsection 83, subsection 6. It states, in admittedly small font, that any material possessions left on an Alpha Mine planet are to be absorbed by the sector's elected official. I guess that's me. This is as awkward for me as it is for you folks. Thank you for voting, Gumblebrick.
Vendra, don't do this. Just think, if this creature cares so much about you, why did your parents send you here?
Don't try to trick me. It won't work.
Huh?
Thank you, and don't forget about Gumblebrick.
Is that him? Shadow, and the long line shows itself.
Looks like you got enough raritanium for an upgrade.
Stay alert! Boss don't want that. He's in! Call in all units and send in a
platform! Throw him a space rat!
Oh, thanks. violence. Sorry, pal. Ain't nothing personal.
Blow up the platform! Drown the space rat!
Boss says no survivors! Sorry, pal!
That was a close one, huh?
The platform!
Drown
the space rat!
Boss says no survivors!
Whew! That was a close one, huh? Vendra, what do you really know about this thing?
He's not a thing. He's a friend. The largest and proudest of the Nethers. And he really wants to meet you.
also listening, I would like to reiterate that we are not your enemies. I, Mayor Gumblebrick, am your friend. If you're going to haunt someone, please, make it my in-laws. I'm just kidding. If you find yourself possessed by a demon on your way to the extraction point, please do not board a transport shuttle. The limit is one person per ticket. However, you will be permitted to vote twice in the next election. Vote Gumblebrick. Citizens, I've heard that many of you are wondering about all of those First Bank of Weevil Snog crates currently being loaded onto my transport shuttle. Well, as your humble elected leader, I can assure you, they are most definitely not the bolts that were stolen by the ghosts in this fair city. These crates are filled with top-secret mayoral documentation and paperwork, and office supplies, for Gumblebrick.
There's the relay station.
Boys, the species' final calculations now. Have you found the agent?
Our search teams are conducting a sweep right now. If he's still alive, we'll find him.
You better do it. As your bones into fine powder. The Lombax is here.
I will hack the relay station.
Sounds like a plan. I'll give you some room to work.
Access denied. Notifying ground units.
Are you trying to access that relay station? What do you think's gonna happen if you find me? You can't stop me, Ratchet. But you should stick around and meet the family. Almost done.
Thank you.
I am now inside the system.
Access granted.
There appears to be a large power surge at this SkyTrain station. We can reach it through this aqueduct.
Looks like we'll have to power up those water pumps first.
I see. Crossing the waterway will require some sort of aviation apparatus.
There's gotta be one somewhere in this sector. Tal, any ideas?
We interrupted a thug transmission that mentioned something called Destructapalooza. First prize is a jetpack upgrade.
Thank you.